I'm going to learn to aim with my left hand for 7 days to see how good I can get. Day one, I'm unranked in these aim lab benchmarks and it feels really weird to aim with my left. Kinda like how it would feel to aim with your feet. I'm a pretty decent player with my right hand, so I'm curious to see if some of that skill transfers to my other hand. I managed to get a 50k grid shot score. Let's see what I can get in a week.